Good morning all of you to grammar online class. So children, in our earlier period we have learned about tenses. Ma'am has told you that tenses are of three kinds: present tense, past tense and future tense. When we talk about the present day, about now, then we are using present tense, first form of verb. And if you are talking about the past, that has happened, that is done, then we are talking about past tense, and that is second form of verb. And when we use verb with will or shall in the sentence, then we are talking about the coming day, about the future. So this is future tense. And ma'am has discussed forms of verbs also with you in my last period. So today, and ma'am told you to revise the list of verbs given on your page number 59. Hope everyone has revised that. Let us check you all that whether you have learned or not. So ma'am has written here simple present, simple past, simple future. So children, when we do simple present, we use verbs first form. Verbs first form. When we do past, simple past, we use verbs second form. And when we use future, then we add will or shall with verbs first form. Okay, so let me check you all. Children, first one is drink. First verb I have written here, drink. So anyone, can you tell me what is the past of drink? Past of drink is drank. D-R-A-N-K. Drank. Drink, drank, and simple future will drink. Okay, now let us make sentences by using these verbs. So let us make first sentence with simple present form of verb, drink. Birds drink water from the bowl. If we are talking about drank, past tense, simple past tense. My little sister drank juice or had juice. Full stop. Then if we use drink for the future tense, we will write, I will drink water after an hour. Do you understand this? Now come to second verb. Second verb ma'am has taken break. B-R-E-A-K, break. So if we make sentence with simple, in simple present tense, and for making this sentence we have to use verbs first form. Break. My dog, if we are talking about single thing, singular thing, my dog, dog is one, singular. So children, keep in mind that we will add S to the verb. If we make a sentence with the verb and the noun is singular, then we add S. If the noun is plural, then we will not add this S. If I make a sentence, I break my cup. I break my cup. With I will not use S with it. If I write, my younger brother breaks my cup. So then I will write here S. Next, for simple past, I will write broke. The spelling for broke is broke. Broke. My younger brother broke my favorite cup. Okay. Third, will break. Please take care of the cup. If it falls, then it will break. If it falls, then it will break. Understand? Now come to third. Third word ma'am has taken blow. Past tense of blow is blew. B-L-E-W, blew. And for future, we will use will blow. We use this blow verb to tell about the air pressure or about air, filling air, or about the wind. Fourth is children, go. Past tense of go is went. And future is will go. While ma'am is writing these, all of you make sentences, different sentences with these verbs in your notebook. So for grow, grew, will grow. If you water the plants continuously, if you water the plant daily, it will grow properly or it will grow fast. Sixth, read. This verb is read, R-E-A-D, read. When we take this word read for verbs first form and simple present, then we call, then we pronounce it read. And if we take this word for past tense, verb second form, then we pronounce it read, R-E-A-D, read, for past tense. And for future, will read. Understand? If we use read in present tense, we say read. My mother reads a book daily. My mother read the book. My mom will read the book. Fine. Seventh is run. Past tense of run is ran and future is will run. Talk, talked, will talk. My friends talk about their home. They talked about their home. I will talk to my friends. Next is teach. T-E-A-C-H, teach. And for making this into verb second form, we will write taught. T-A-U-G-H, taught. Teach, taught, will teach. Bring, brought, will bring. Buy, bought, B-O-U-G-H-T, bought, will buy. Last is catch. Catch past tense is caught. C-A-U-G-H-T, caught. And simple future is will catch. Hopefully, everyone understand these forms of verbs. Verb 1 is present. Verb 2 is simple past. And for future, we use will or shall and verbs first form. So children, there are so many verbs in other books also. You can go to dictionary, you can go to library to find out those verbs and write down or remember them for the future use. So children, in our next class we will discuss about the exercises given in your chapter. By the time, take care of yourselves.